So I know you don't smoke weed.
I know this.
But I'm gonna get you high today.
Get you high.
Cause your social anxiety is driving me fucking insane, man.
What's high?
Jojo. Yeah, 22K.
Baby, what's up?
What's up?
Hey, Judge.
Yeah,
what up, man?
Paranoid, got me tripped in a fucked up days and ways I can't even tell you about. Man, the things that that's over that don't even know what I ain't gonna tell you about. Some things, some rank, some bang, some dank that got me so blowed. I was off my mold. I had to trip to think that back, that with that way, that shit that had me on a long pause. I take a long calls and I was like Debo when a chicken coop booked up and around. I was shaking and it's waiting and debating, debating. Was I debating? I was know who the fuck was this? That was that man. Talk that judge wrong. Man, he said to my head, he said, gotta let him go and fuck y'all. Gotta stay on your grind. Gotta get that paper up. But all the sweating and cuffing and choking, but what got me listing up in a list of things that it got me twisted. And I was like, when I was coming down, I just was praying to God to go to sleep. I wasn't listening, but the voice just kept on my ear. I'ma get you high today is all I kept hearing that the judge said, said,
I'ma get you high.
I'ma get you high today. Judge out here stay. Yes, sir.
Yes, sir.
Fuck a recount, roll the bounce, and the bank accounts. I'm all about amounts, baby. All about the pounds, baby. I ain't about to drown, baby. I'ma hold it down, baby. And I waked up in a calm sweat, and I feel the relief from my chest, and all the smoke just expired. And I said, God bless. Man, I was so thrilled. 110 degrees, it felt like in the side of my vehicle. Man, that bow tie, if you didn't know live, I stay back, no alibi, but I'ma stay high. I'ma get you high today. You ain't got no car, you ain't got no job. And your social anxiety drive me and fuck is insane.
Insane.
What's high? It's insane. Good job.